butter.
You've got to go to this very hard because if you make a mistake,
you can't. I mean, at least oil you can go over.
Yeah, and it's a wonderful effect.
Mm-hmm. I like these lines that you put in.
Yeah, well, that's easy. With the rubber. What next?
I don't really know.
It doesn't matter. Mm. Well, you try, because it has to be slightly richer, because it looks unfinished and kind of empty, no?
Something like this.
Okay.
Quite a lot of orange there. Cutting through the
middle.
Do you
want to keep it in this colorway, orange and red and black?
No, I'm very open to other colors being introduced.
Okay. What do you think of that?
Do you want to smudge it in?
Well, that's an idea. You may not like it. If you don't like it, then you can cover it with black, let's say, you know?
Let's have a look.
Mm-hmm. Let's have a look.
I think it's quite fun. I quite like it with that light line there. You could do some more on, is it this one?
Okay, smudge it in.
This side. Just a little bit.
Uh-huh, yeah.
So it's kind of coming underneath.
Yes. You see, it's kind of abstract thinking. It doesn't make any sense. But you can actually shake off some of the pastel. Okay. You see? Makes sense, though.
Yeah, I think so. And I like the blue.